I urge you to be wary, Ahau. We've broken the uprising, but they are still around. Alone, you are a target.
I'm confident I can deal with any rebel I meet. Some kind of carving up there. That's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the upper district.
You lead. The victims were offered to the gods. They left the cities and wandered the provinces. And quite the grim welcoming committee. Innocent eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
Come here, Bas.
The tomb is up there, on that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Jonah, we're close to the Emperor's tomb.
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unaratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
Good.
Now to get in.
The sector looks empty. Here's some backup here.
Move wide, but stay visible!
What? Jesus!
What?
Jesus! forward team. Why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Lara Croft. You have to admire her persistence.
First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed.
Stop her. We have to.
What?
Taking a look.
It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity.